towards all.
Thank you.
serve the eternal fire. Another drifter in from Temeria.
Ages.
A killer prowls the cities.
You're not scared, are you?
Set a flame once we're gone.
Hey there, handsome.
Shouldn't let that refuse into tavern.
Well, well, what have we here?
Let that refuse into tavern for your
department.
keep us safe.
Need something sharp.
What do you have on offer? So long.
Need something?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Top notch.
Show me what you... So long.
Trouble?
Pizza rank.
Hello, fella. Well met.
Come on. Come on, Roach.
First they killed my son. Now they'll throw us out into the street.
Don't touch me.
Got a piece of bracelets.
My belly. Eternal fire, how it hurts.
Smell that hangs in the air. Do you know it? It's burning flesh.
Will you sell that racing mare of yours?
Most probably. Rain makes this city even more dreary.
Ooh!
I divide
your death.
You crushed on a pious. Now!
Don't let him drive you back!
Looks like rain.
Thank you.
closing doors.
The rain will cleanse the city's streets of filth.
Do you wish the eternal fire's blessing upon you and your household? Come, true believer. May its light shine...
Watch it, or you'll see the shine of my sword. And back off. That incense is making me nauseous.
You might have said so right away. Countersign and fish soup gives the deacon's auntie a headache. What do you need? Before you ask, I'm all out of hemorrhoid cream.
What are you talking about? Your incense that bad for the brain?
What do you mean? You gave the password, signaling you wished to buy some herbs.
You're about as much a priest of the Eternal Fire as I am a Vestal Virgin. What sort of conspiracy is this?
Conspiracy? Yeah. Folks see conspiracies everywhere. I sell harmless things. Yet in turbulent times like these...
Think it's safer to don priest's robes? See, thing is, in this town, impersonating a priest is likely grounds for punishment. Cruel and unusual, I'd wager.
I impersonate no one. I am a priest. Though I am also an alchemist. Sadly, it's become difficult to reconcile the two. Will you report me? Or shall we make a deal?
Trying to bribe me? Save your coin. I'm not fond of priests. In fact, you'd have to pay me to talk to them.
Then I shall sell you my wares for less. Cast your eyes. See if there's aught you could use. Provided, of course, you do not seek hemorrhoid cream.
Show me what you have in stock.